Yes, so. I play some music. Music when I like. I greet everybody. Oh. Good evening. Mabella, good evening. Okay, on and off because I always they come late now because of children. I got children, so it's not my fault. So I always they come late. I dey come out 2 times a week, but more than I'll try and make her maybe 3 times a week. Now because of children, when they don't sleep, I never even sleep safe. So if I just try and make her come out today. So the topic of today, maybe, may we pray make our husband get money. Yes. Good evening, I dey see you. Ma Bella, I dey see you. Good evening, Tuesday fine. I'm out twins. I thank you. They yeah. Twins. So our topic of today then be make we pray. May our husband get money. Why I bring that topic come out? You know this life we know say if man not get money, now woman they cry, say he husband they shit on her. If man get money, woman not they cry, say he husband they shit on her. Only way thing you go they pray for, say. May God not let her go carry sickness, can't give her. May God not let her go give another woman belly. Now I be waiting man, woman supposed to they pray for if your husband get money. Cause if your husband get money, even though they call her for us, I say, ah. They say, I see your husband with size chico. He can say, I beg you because he knows, say, he they okay. Anything where they find. He pray, I only say, make your husband not go carry sickness, can't give her. Make your husband not go give another woman belly. Now I be the prayer where the woman will they pray. Cause if money did the marriage, forget about shitty. You not concerned. You no matter where they travel, really get money. They travel from travel 2 months. You not go see your wife. You say me not go. It must surely John. That kind of man, that man must surely John. So that money we not day. Now it may make our. Now they make we. They say our husband the shit. If money day, you not go reason that your man the shit. Your prayer be say make he not go carry another. Give another woman belly. Make he not carry sickness. Can't give you. And that two prayer you they pray. For your husband, if money really. I say pray for your husband, may your husband get money. Yes. Not be to go church on Sunday. Go there, bro, 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 bro. No, not be that one. Let me share this video. I beg. Let me share. Not be to go church on Sunday. Say they go pray. Not be your feet take prayer for your husband. Not be when you two of you now lie down for bed. Now this one only hand. This one only hand. Not be now take pray for each other. You feel now feel all una self hand. They pray, but the outside the man, you're surprised. Say, he not they okay. He man not they happy. If he say, may not they rich, sister. Now you will be the woman wait there the house. If you say your husband don't carry bag, they go walk in the morning. Anywhere they go, you get right to get up for that bed. As your husband come out for house, you will pray for and say, God, this man come out now, Baba God, provide for him. Wait till he go find for outside, make it see him. Your sister here for you don't know. Right for 4 months contract, 5 months contract for the man. Sister, sometimes if you contract go you're finished, the man they don't go call the man back again for work. You will be the pillar of the house. You will be the woman. The man at the head of the house. At the head of the house, come on for the house. You will be the woman where they did the house. You get right to stand for where you anywhere you even though they work out, they go for sleep, they pray for your husband. Baba, this work with my husband, go 4 years contract with them, 4 months contract with them, give her photo. As he want renew her, then make God let them renew her for her. Now you will be the woman, support to the pray that prayer for your man. As the man already say, if they go shorty, any husband, when you want to go husband, the man already come up for us. Gather your children,
Pray for your husband. Make it better for him. Pray for your husband. Make him not lose that job. Even if you lose that job, make they write another contract of work for him. If man not get money for pocket, now woman they cry, say your husband they shoot. If you really get money for pocket, man not go, woman not go cry, say your husband they shoot. Guard yourself. As the man, you only command that money. It don't come up for what you don't say it don't come up for now. Let you account theirs. You get right to get up now. You stand. Even though not me to lie down and pray. Just stand, pray, Baba God, this man come out now. See how many 4 years contract now they give him. Ah, this contract they die, Baba. May they give him a life contract. Pray and for your man will not gather they has. He go better. No, I be hold me, hold you. You hold me. Not be God take the answer prayer. Sister, use your mind, clean heart. Take pray for your husband. He go better for him. You're surprised everything go the may well. He go the may well. Don't be bad. Go church Monday to Friday, Monday to Sunday. No. Carry your husband. Put him your husband, your career. Put him for chest. Pray for the man where you deal with. If you're not the relationship, if you want make it be your husband, if you want maybe your make it be mother, you know, mother of your baby. Since you're not already there together, sister, now you get right to pray for the man. Yes. Now you get right to pray for your husband. Because God already can look at you. Now don't be one already. Now don't be one. One plus one can't be one. Now don't be one. Now you get that right to pray for your husband. Pray for your husband. Make things better for him. Pray for your husband. Make it. You never see where person go. They do charity. They go. Oh, he go call and say, you get up with a document. He go say, no. He go say, follow me. He go, y'all give and walk. You're surprised from there. Go come get document. Sister, pray for your husband. Woman come in and say, so say husband, matter. And I say, yes. Pray for your husband. Make it better for your husband. If it better for your husband, sister, go see this your body. Now, money will not there. Now we go they cry. Say, my husband shit for us. Now we go call the cry. Say, no, my way, not the shit. If you with some women, you're there with your husband, they work out. They go, no, that girl go pass and the woman, you're fresh. You go see Tomba, you go see look the girl. That will not be shitting. Oh, pastor go there outside. He goes, get a woman go enter church. He goes, see turn. He goes, see look and say, wow. Now, shitty. If money there pocket, you not go risk whether your husband is shit. Wait till you go, they pray for. May your husband not carry sickness, can't give you. May your husband not give another woman belle. Now, it be your prayer. Even though person call you, say, you see your husband, you go say, he not concern you. Pray for your husband, may your husband get money. Pray for your husband, may your husband get good job. Pray for your husband, anything where your husband they do, make it the better for him. Not be two of us on like that, anymore pray. No, as that man already in the morning, I use my own to make example because there's power in the tongue. As the man already can't go find the late bread. You wait the house. If not be true, you they brush your teeth, they pray for her. Say this man come out now, go see the kind of contract where they give her. Baba, may you change this contract to life contract for her. It will be like thing for your eyes, sister. If you use your clean hair, take pray for your man. It will be like thing. If God go do and where, he go do and he go be, he go your do and he go your me where. If na kitchen you for the cook, if na cloth you the wash, you the pray and say God, this man, as he come on so Baba, the contract won't finish you. Baba, let the renew and for him. Your sister, men, I don't feel close. I will finish. They're not going to renew. You go, fine. Madam, pray for your husband. Wait till you go eat, he not go hard you. He not go hard you now. Gather your shit. All those shit, five, all those 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, wait, don't they talk? They are amen, rich, pass. If they say amen, because they be innocent children. Gather your children if you don't get one, if you don't get two. Carry your nearby. Tell and say, ah, can they say this? If they say amen. Your children go, they say amen. You'll be like my baby girl. I'll say amen. He go say amen. That amen. God go hear him because an innocent baby now he be. Pray for your husband. Cause now man will not get money. Now your wife they cry say they shit on her. If man get money, woman not they cry. Say your husband they shit on her. Cause you they do your business. You they okay. Your husband don't travel. Won't go find money. Cause now your prayer be say Baba protect him for me. Baba let him come. Baba don't let her carry sickness come give me. Baba, don't let anything happen to her. That be your prayer when you go to pray. Oh, Baba, don't let any woman, go give her belly. May give woman belly. Now, prayer when you do housewife, supposed to pray. Now, it be that one. True, not say me, they're not talking. Pray for your husband. You get now, you get the right to so pray for your husband. Because God already joined Muna together. Then they say, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Sister, you get the 100% right to so pray for your man, make it better for him. If you not, this one get this one, I gotta pray together. The man, my bed bitter. He got not go here. He not go here. Now you supposed pray for your man. Make God the answer prayer. You supposed pray for your man. Make God the answer prayer. You get the 100% right to pray for your man. Not your sister, not your saying after Sunday will go short. Now, man, where pastor get, now you yourself, you still get. The same man where pastor say it, it shall be well. That same man, you go fix it and say it shall be well, it go rich, if you get clean hearts. That same man, where pastor say it shall be well with you. You yourself, wait, you yourself, if you say, it shall be well with me, it go be well. Now the same math we get, that we not get to head that one. Now grace, I know they go church, but inside my house, yeah, bad church. If I pray Christian music finish today, I go just, I know, I go, now just to lie, I just get up, say, Papa God, see what thing I want. See what thing I want. With my heart, if I believe, you go, in the world, they work for me. If you get that belief, you know this weapons you. You know the take person to join you. My sister, you know they may wear. The people go there, say, how the thing they do one? Now God, now they do one for you. Now the prayer where you they pray, now they do one for you. Not be by go church, God take the answer prayer. Not be by fasting and prayer every day. Not be by wake up 12 o'clock in the night. Hello? This idiot. Don't they distract me? Not be by. Go church for Monday to Friday. Not be God take the answer prayer. Not be. Now your mind, now your free heart, sister, pray for the man. I not say make the man not pray for you, but you will be the woman. You get the 100% right to they pray for your home. Make it the better. They'll call, they ask you, how you take the do one? How you take the do one? How you take the do one? Pray for them. If you don't get work, you go get. If you don't get document, you go get. If your picking never get document, you go get. Now, prayer. This life now, just prayer. Prayer answered all things. Pray for your man, make it get money. Because now, man will not get money. Now, your wife, they cry, say, they shit on her. If man get money, woman, not they cry, say, they shit on her. The prayer be say, Baba God, not let this man come give me sickness. Baba God, protect him for me. Baba God, not let him go give another woman belly. Now it be your prayer where you're supposed to pray if the man get money. You need to support your husband. Support him. Money not be everything. Support him with prayer. Support him. Get up and support your husband. Not your lie down there saying, on Sunday we'll go church. Every Wednesday we'll go church. No, sister, inside your room where you did, he pass church. If you get clean heart, he pass church. If you get better mind, you pass church. Use your mind to pray for God. Say, Baba God, see what thing I ask you. May you do one for me. It go be like it for you. I go the do one now. It go your the do one. It go your the do one. It go your the do one. God go your do one for you. Go me where. It go your me where. Huh? I want to beg our side chick. Our side chick, I take God come beg. I'm not sorry they kill our man. I beg. The killing of side chick, they keep mad. It don't too much. The men not plenty. Man, I hope they kill them. Make one we never see man, they see us man marry. Where did they happen? She did man, we never see another man come out again. Yeah. Yeah. Tick. Our side chick, I beg. They say, okay, but now the sugar daddy go pay us rent for Una. And the sugar daddy go do this one for Una. Una still get the man, they see the key. Kill her. You collect the money from her. You carry a car, you still come out. Sister, you don't say that man get wife oh, before you say you want friends and say that your sugar daddy. But now somebody kill our men, no, because this one is not too much, eh? You don't say you get wife. Those children, when the man, those men can't live. Now, who wants to than you? You go jail, they'll come put you for jail. After many days, they'll release you. When you don't kill you, Mabi. I beg, sister, pray for your man. Pray for your husband. Make it better. Because if it's better for you, now you go to enjoy him. Some men, yours, they go even say, I say, yeah, this wife, they pray for me. They not go let you down one day. They not go look around that woman eye one day. Now you will be say they really say they pray for.
Take your time. So, Naim, my brothers and sisters, now it's just a small story because they don't really sleep. I just make a combat. Don't talk my mind. Sister, they pray for your man. They pray for your man. Get up in the morning. That man don't come out in the morning. You get right to get up in the morning. Never brush your teeth. Tell God what you want for your home. Tell God, say that peace you define for your home. You go do one for you. Nothing. Wait God. Wait God.
Baby, dad.
Nothing. Nothing. Wait this God. Nothing. Wait the iPad.
Baby, dad.
Nothing. Wait, mom will feed you for you. He go do everything for you. So, Naim. God go do everything. Go make a me wherever. Go dey possible for you. Pray for your husband. Make it better. As your husband, they go work in the morning. You get right to get up in the morning. As he don't come on, you don't know, say don't come on. You don't lock that door, sister. You get right to get up. Pray for her. As your man reach. Not be by car, not be by wake up in the midnight. Not be by that one, God take the answer, person prayer. I know. Now heart, it dey look. Before you go answer your prayer. My heart, me not the go church, but I know say God, what in a hassan, they do one for me. And they use my own, they make example. If you really know me, you know say yes, God, they my side. It be like film, the way they do one, me myself. They say, so God, you they exist like this. God, you they exist like this. God, they exist. God, they. Pray for your husband. Pray for your husband. Get up in the morning. Pray for your husband. May God do one for una. It go better. If you never get today, you go get. When I new start, this marry, only God know how it be for me. But today, I didn't enjoy my marriage. I don't believe say, any woman will take my man from me. Yes, I did talk. I don't believe say, any woman will take my man from me. Because I know say, God, they my side. He got me. I got man. I all gone, mama. Ba. She gone. We go nowhere. So, sister, get up in the morning. As you say, that man get wake up in the morning around 6, he don't come out. Not just lie down and sleep. Your children wake up. As he get up, even at that bed where you lie down, put pray for and say, Baba, this man come out. So, where he they go? So, see the contract when he get, Baba. Make sure say that place, he not come out there. They give a life contract for there. Baba, na 3 months you may make contract there. Baba, as he did there, I made the renew for him. God, my husband, they go shorty. Make the front desk, see if it will help him. Sister, if you pray that prayer every day, anywhere, boy, if they happen, it will be like film. God, they answer prayer. It go do one for you, go make wherever. You will see when some people go, they go shorty from Monday to Friday, Monday to Monday, Monday to Sunday. One day, God go, you see person where you can say, you sabi, if you do this, you go say, yes, you go, you take her. So, now you are adopted. So, now prayer, a good man woman, they pray for your husband. A good man woman, they pray for man where they gather their house. A good man woman, they pray for a family. A good man woman, they pray for your children. Make it for better. Not be only man you depend on. Say, we'll not gather go short now. Sunday, we'll go to a foolish church, we pray. No! Do one for your house. Do one for your house. It should not come to your call. You must surely pray. It should not be your area. You don't see bus come carry you go church. Your husband not get car. You not pray for your husband. You not pray. You must surely pray now. So pray for your husband. Pray for your husband. Make it better. If it better for the man, you go reach your body. Or we go out where is a prayer nigga pray ne. Or the man go even the same for body say yes. You they pray for him. He go same for body say yes. You they pray for him. Pray for your husband. Whether you get one picky for her, you don't deal with them again. No, because if you pray for na enrich body, that be a me where you hero your hand. You build your hand in here. Na he born that picky oh. Na he born that picky sister. Pray for your husband. Pray for the man where you born for. Pray for him. Pray for him. I know they go church you, but pray for your husband. Pray for your husband. It's very very important. For a woman to pray for your husband. Not your depend on that man alone. Money not be everything. If you not get today, go get tomorrow. Pray for your husband. That be my topic today. Oh.
pray for your husband, because now my way get money now your husband, now my way not get money now your wife they cry say they shit on her. No man they shit. Pray for her. If you get, you not go reason and say they shit on you. Only if you not get, then you go the reason say they shit on you. If your ma get money, you not go reason shitting. You not reason shitting now. How you want to reason now? When you dey work, you get your own business, you the carry car, driver, they drive you up and down. You from here go another store. You from here go enemy. Now your prayer made the man just the okay. Allah ti allow a phone now. Not be to shit matter go come with you say I get that say they say carry woman. Sister, your prayer that time say so apa get me me go me wa. Your prayer that time say saloboa gba o gbe ke no je. Your prayer that time say me no your go safia go carry woman give her belle. Your prayer that time say me woman no your go and say you must marry me. Now be your prayer. Ah, God must surely dey hear your prayer. God must surely dey hear your prayer. Pray for your husband. He go better.
Daddy!
Pray for your husband. He go better. So, thank you. That's what I'll talk about.
Daddy!
This one.
Oh yeah.
Quick, not for me.
Oh yeah.
Husband, I'm not sorry, not quiet. I get children now, so it must happen. Now, if you don't get picking, now you cry, say noise. D, me, I get to. Now, if they make noise, it's okay now. 2, 1, 4, 3, 2. Okay, take it. Yeah, take it. So, pray for your husband, make it better. Pray for your husband, may everything be okay. Pray for your husband. Make the right contract for him. Pray for your husband. If you never get a document, you go get. Pray for your husband. All depends on the man. Say, two of them must pray together. Sister, you get right to get up in the morning. Say, I need to pray for this man. Whether or not the quarry or not the quarry. Now don't already day one house. Now don't already day eat for the same plate. Pray for her. Not your wait till Sunday before you go pray for God. To the God to answer your prayer. Before you pray for your husband, not your weight. As he come out in the morning, if you never start, they do. If you see, say your heart's peace, not the sister, they pray. Get patient. You will be the woman, calm down. Calm down. If you not calm down, husband has no go contain us. They can't follow us. Now, prayer, now he go serve. They go for rope. Now, then a mascarino that they put for man. They put mascarino. So if they talk, they pray your prayer, they go. Nobody going to see if they talk. They do your thing. God go answer prayer. God answer a prayer. In answer my own, I believe say you go see answer your own. Wake up in the morning as your God will find money come. You will see the house, pray for her. If you see they go work, inside the work where you they work, see they pray for your home, may peace day. God, go let her me fear. You go make her me way. You go, they go come they ask you say, ah, she take this one. I beat up the woman, no lone. Oh, man, no, you're my sister. Now, God, they do one for you. You know use the juju for her. Now God did one for you. Get better mind. You go answer your prayer. God the answer prayer. God the answer prayer. God the answer prayer. Sister, if you wake up in the night, you don't wake up, don't pray, tire. You know answer you. In the early morning, never brush your teeth as you lie down for your bed. Put your sleep pass. Just stand for granted. Carry your 10 finger, be your two hands, go up. Baba, see what thing I define for this house. See what thing I want make it be. Sister, he go answer your prayer. He go answer your prayer. Do your thing, go wash your plate, go clean house, go do what you want to do. Just pray the prayer. But after they clean the house, they pray, say God, see what you define. He go answer your prayer. So now do well, as often they come as most small, I don't say I get children, but I'll try to come along. 3 times a week. I try the time when they just don't sleep, I'll come out. So twins greet to now say, ciao, ciao. So see you tomorrow evening. I'll be here tomorrow evening. That time they don't sleep. I'll let them sleep well, well. I'll come tomorrow evening. We get many stories to talk about this marriage matter. So thank you for listening. God bless you. I love you all. Twins love una. Says cha cha. Good night. Help me to share this video. So I'll come tomorrow evening by God. Well, tomorrow evening or tomorrow afternoon, I will be here. Thank you.